Hello Germany, I am in France and I'm here to present you my first feature film, Slalom. That's a really personal story, that's really important, this film for me. I shot it in my hometown, in a ski resort of Val d'Isère, and Tignes, and Les Arcs, that's in the French Alps. You will see it's a film about ski, but not just that. It's also about a really strange and strong relationship between a trainer and her trainee, Lise, who is 15 years old. I don't want to tell you more. I want to tell you to enjoy the screening. Bye.